The following
what the? Yeah, what is going on here? They need to get in the ring, or the referee is going to call this off. Did you hear the impact?
He's starting to feel it here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Tonight in the tag team division.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
These tag teams of the WWE today are really something, aren't they, guys? I mean, they're not the APA, but they're something.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Like these two share one mind.
Nice reversal.
He gets out of trouble there. He's showing, look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool, I like new stuff. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
What a move.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's
this could do it.
Maybe it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. One step ahead on that one.
And the ref sees the tag. These two work so well together.
Look at him out there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Oh, my gosh, look at that.
Oh, geez, knocked in the next week.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
He gets out of trouble there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And there's a tag.
He catches him with the axe handle.
There's the guy's opponent. What's he going for here?
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs.
Oh, nice counter.
No.
look like this guy. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. This man just takes to the air. Wow. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. He's making a statement here with this attack. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
From the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love
it. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
Wow, look at this hole. There's no way that feels good.
He's really taking over this match now.
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. Uh-oh! There's that camel clutch, and it is locked in! Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. And he makes the tag. He's not looking like himself here.
His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more even.
Shoulders down, and he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. He's showing no signs of letting up. You know what this is? Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. What a move! What a smart move!
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Man, that one rocked him.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Thank you for tuning in tonight. We'll come to you live from sunny Tampa on the west coast of Florida.
Look at the emotion.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Stop until the cows come home, King. Ouch.
Yeah, when the cows come home, stop them.
He saw that one coming.
Look out! Oh, my gosh!
There it is, the finisher.
Nicole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two. Three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here